armory station was where most of the weapons in the metro were made. There had been an arms factory located.
Pretty weak, though.
Shh. Hush. And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend? Put your hands up. You're under arrest.
Right, all right. Lay off. I'll come quietly.
Run! I'm gonna kill him.
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me! Go!
Be careful, idiot!
Here!
Hush! And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands up! You're under arrest.
Right, all right! Lay off! I'll come quietly.
Run! I'm gonna kill him!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me! Go!
Be careful, idiot!
Here!
Still a god left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
A cure for everything.
Blows your target to pieces.
Bang! All problem gone.
Make sure you can count to five, eh? That's it here.
Bullets exchange. You won't find better rates in whole Metro. And where's your ammo? Mine's here. And where's your ammo? Mine's here. You're welcome.
Special offers, discounts, best guns from the Fort Masters. Whatever.
You won't find better rates in whole Metro. Good deal. Bullets exchange! You're welcome.
It's okay, guys. He's with us.
Come on, jump into the hole, Octoon.
See that luggage hold? Get into it.
Huh? So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Is it really safe in there? Wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Now that's no first-class carriage. But he's good as...